he's got a tattoo that says not from here.